Hi, I'm Abe Lebetkin with this 12 News update. Later this week, you can learn more about the future of the Zoo Interchange project. Two public meetings are going to be held at the Tommy Thompson Youth Center to discuss the construction plan for next year. The State Department of Transportation says the public is going to be able to ask questions about the project. The meetings are Wednesday and Thursday from 4 until 7 p.m. Right now, let's get a check of that forecast with meteorologist Jeremy Nelson. Hey, Jeremy.
All right, Abe. Good afternoon, everyone. We are talking about a few showers arriving this afternoon and continuing into this evening. Keep an umbrella on standby. Before the rains get here, a nice warm high of 75 degrees, and those showers this evening will be kind of chilly ones as that cooler air rushes in. Daytime highs only jump to the upper 50s on Tuesday. The rest of your Weather Watch 12 week ahead shows lots of ups and downs, some 60s for Thursday and Friday, and a big drop heading into the weekend with the high only around 57 on Saturday. Have a great day.